Where's water from a department come visit you? They get only they eat biscuit, they eat and they eat. You don't feel just hey, give me one.
When you come from your department, how many you carry from here?
Easy. It's easy for me to just leave my department come in.
If you want bed, you better natural here. Big give you. Let the top of you your top.
Yes. Yes. All this CG, not good. Auntie? Oibo?
Now, wow.
This is the one you bring. You need to talk to me.
You see her face?
Yeah, wow.
Hey. You just say small brother never yari for nothing.
No. I don't think so.
You know that possible. Small mother knows you yari for Oji. Even if she's a man, or say she don't drink. She don't be prior.
Wait till you talk.
When do you hear that?
I beg you. Wait till I beat one before you push her. See, since that girl come back from hospital, she feel do anything and not go argue. You don't see the way just up your open gate, the next just dive and fall.
You know what Nobby do? You know someone being a play kind of person. If you don't play, go with and go to Tori. Now they get over here.
You know they there. Which I think Tori. She just opened door like this, the next thing, pyah, just dive and fall.
That's what they do sometimes.
Better they look that guy where well, before she go do strong thing for this house.
Hey.
You don't tell me that I'm going to push her down.
Now what I do want to suggest, what I. No, wait, don't talk to me that I said,
bring money,
I don't
do well. Who go bring money? Huh?
You know.
Why?
I'll bring you this.
I beg you may go buy biscuits.
No, you come here, come there, beg me this.
Uh-huh.
I'll not give you.
Uh-huh.
Give me money, I run, go there. Go buy
biscuits. You will not say you don't get money for me, why you go buy biscuits?
That's why I don't come
here. I beg you.
Come beg me tomorrow.
Babe, see this salon. This top choice beauty salon is the best I've ever seen in this world. They can make hair. Even nails, everything you want is hair.
I can see. What? And they are very respectful.
And that's by the way, Jimmy. Have you heard about this show coming up on 24th of this month? Is it the one that Magic Better Comics are presenting?
Yes.
The one that the beauty before life?
Yes. But please, how did you get this information?
Have you forgotten that MRE presenter is one of my boyfriends?
Bad girl. Now I remember you. You. Hey!
You know me now.
Hey!
You know me. They can't find the hair one side now. You're wasting my time.
Hi. Actually, I'm perpetual by the way. I can talk to everyone.
You mean you are perpetual?
You mean the daughter of Okaome, one of the land? Oh my god! Babe! Come here!
Hey, she's happy to meet you! Hi, your father! Hey, nice meeting you there.
Why are you looking at me like this? I don't know me. It's me now, me. Margaret. We attended the same community girl. The same school. Margaret. Now that one used to call short Margaret.
Okay.
Ha!
I'm so pleased to meet you, please.
That's by the way. I overheard from your conversation that many people are coming by.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
I call you people here to reintroduce you to my daughter. You know what she has been going through these few days. Perry, now. This is Okoro. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Me, Okoro, driver. Woo, moto. Are they carrying? Hi, no network.
Look at him. This is Okoro, the driver.
Sometimes you drive him.
Yes, you understand. Now,
no, we can't compare to do small activities.
God will deliver them into the hands of the devil.
Hand them over to what? Make a punishment. You send me hand them over. God will be glad by himself. Make he use his hand by himself, punish the person, make the person know what he commit.
Amen.
Yeah.
Now,
well, this is the devil wicked pastor. That one.
Look at that.
That's true one.
Obiageri. Obiageri, look at her. Look at her.
Cooker.
Obiageri, the cook. Obi. Cook. Uh-huh. Huh? Remember her? The cook.
Obi. No, madam.
The cook. Now, the gate man is not here, Marvelous. When he comes, I will also introduce him to you so you know them again.
Huh? Oga, this introduction, if I just go at once, if I just go at once, you know as this condition day. Nobody knows as her mind day for Marvelous side now. You know, he said, slap, where she reserved for Marvelous, Namiko collect her last.
I will do that when, because you don't know how much it took me to bring out this girl from the room for this introduction. Let me do this one first. When Marvelous come, I will do that. I know what I'm going through. Thank you very much. I know the type of support you people have given up to me in this
matter. Which support? We get choice. Everything for this has not been salary. Now in the end, if we say we're not going to do it again now, it's a salary, we will collect the result. Not be our mind to do the support now. Easy to follow mad woman to see for his house. Come on, come on, look at pass.
Thank you.
Let's say now, one day this girl, bad person. What do you have to explain for village? So I did drive motor for one of them.
It's all right. Thank you. Thank you for your support.
I could come out one more for psychiatric hospital. I just said I get the work. Come on, we can get this one.
How are you doing?
We're doing good.
Fine.
How are you doing, sir?
Just calm down. See, Nelly, now you get up. You don't need to kill yourself over it. Babe, just calm down now.
Now just dance. After dance, man. You love me dance. You lose that. Just calm down. Don't lose that. Just calm down. Yeah? Okay, yeah?
Keeping her. Judith.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Where are you?
I'm at home, sir.
So, my daughter doesn't realize that it is very late in the night. Or is she planning to pass the night in your place?
I don't know, sir. I haven't seen her.
What? Where could she be?
I don't know, sir.
And she didn't tell you where she is going to?
Not at all, sir.
This is strange. Anyway, thank you.
Thank you,
sir. Judith.
Yes, I
do. Who was that with you on the phone?
Your friend.
which of my friends? You know I have lots of friends.
Helen's father, of course.
Ah. You mean Okomi, my friend?
Yes, sir.
Ah.
Daddy, I don't get this. He was asking me if Harry was running at home.
Hmm. So, where could she have gone by this time of the night? So late, it's getting late.
I just don't know. Daddy, good night.
Alright, good night. Judith.
Yes, Daddy.
Please come. Alright. Never mind.
Okay.
Good night. Judith. And Perry. Only if she knew. Well, that's her own business. Mwawuchi Fotokoto.
Rihanna!
Yay!
Light it! Yay!
Banana!
Banana!
Thank you! Man, one more clap, man! Nice one.
Manager.
Yeah. Yo. Man,
have a small team. Guy, how do you say the moves at least?
Bro, you see, it was so okay.
But, you know, say, I need new stars, you know. Those that one can hit charge with this one. That the movement will get together. You understand?
Because if you ask me, I will say, this beat is a brain beat.
Brain beat?
Yeah.
But why now? Why is it no beat?
The beat itself has a lot of, you know.
I think you have a message.
From who?
You check it yourself, sir.
Okay. From Perry.
But you mean Ben Okaume?
Who gave her my number?
I never did.
How about you?
I never did, sir.
Girls are faster than their shadows.
But what is she asking for?
For a date.
Perfect.
Meaning?
You know, this is the right time for you to fall back to your normal stand.
You know, with this girl's money, you will never have a problem.
I'm sorry I'm going to sound like this.
You know you have the fame. But no money. So of no use is the fame. It's nonsense, man.
Yeah. The manager!
Yeah.
The manager!
That's what I mean, manager. You're making sense here, guy.
He's the brain boss behind all the...
Okay, no problem. Don't worry, I will look into it. Starts with the goal now. Let me see.
Come
on.
Nelly!
Mount
Nelly! Oh, yeah. The title on the bar.
No, correct.
It's time to shine now. You understand?
You're not a superstar now. Who don't know you?
Oh, give me that. Give me that hit. Give me that hit. Give me that hit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's break it down.
Oh, yeah, now.
Nah, so
I know on top of the world, don't be so.
We are closing on it now. What kind of fee will stop us?
Yes. What kind of fee too?
Coming back, eh? Get me your manager's head and leg. Nonsense, idiot. We'll get out of here.
I heard that you and Nelly went for a date.
Yes, we did. Mm-hmm. And what's that?
Margaret, they don't come.
Which people? When did you meet this guy that you're going to go on a blind date with him?
Margaret, is it you? They don't mind her, right?
Margaret, the truth is that I don't have a time to start.
Don't mind her. Say me, just me. How did this go?
Well,
I just like
you must know Nelly B, the handsome guy. Now my guy.
Wow! So soon?
Yeah.
How did you do that?
Well, I only told you. I only let you know what was on my mind. And I said that.
Babe. Cause for celebration, and the best way to do that is to call him and explain. Then ask for the details of a long-lasting relationship. What do you think?
Are you
my best?
I think that will never stop. Just come, Jack.
Yeah, I just want to watch the game.
Wait.
What?
What is it? Oh, you don't know. Who are you to Nelly?
I'm Nelly's manager.
Nelly's manager?
Yeah.
And why do you allow that so-called Nelly girl to snatch him away from my friend?
So, how is it my business? That's his personal life. I'm here for business.
I need some of that.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Nelly or whatever. That's his life. I'm here for business alone. I'm not here for all this girlfriend, boyfriend thing.
So how am I sure that someday another woman will come and snatch away from me?
No.
So you're cool with that?
Yeah, I'm cool. You are my priority. So it's better to do the best.
So are you assuring me that no woman will come and take you away from me?
Maybe nobody unless you let go.
Sure? I'm not so
Chuma!
Auntie!
Come here! What is it? Is that what you gave me now?
Hey! Auntie, that's calculation now.
Which calculation? Are you mad? Come and do it fast! Can't do it well! Idiot!
Hello! Hi, girl!
Hi! My grace!
Hello.
Oh my god, you know the team vibes!
Thank you, and you too!
Thank you. Have a seat. Oh, babe. Now, this way came to see me this morning. Hope all is well.
All is well, my dear. But there is one thing bothering me. What could that be? Naperi. Naperi.
Naperi? How?
You remember what I told you about me wanting to date Nelly?
Of course I do. But seriously, girl, you have to start using such thoughts off your mind.
Why, if I may ask?
Because she's not a physical.
Oh, I see. That's actually the reason why Nelly chose Perry for Jane, right? Because of her father's wealth.
Oh, you see.
That's rubbish. I call it rubbish. Do you know what? My friend there. So beautiful. So I think she's gonna really qualify for the competition.
Mind you, your friend. Money is the world.
Funny you, my girl. Let's just watch and see. Yes.
Okay.
Babe, let's watch and see. Mm-hmm. Watch oh, me, Perry, Nelly, with this your eye. You watch us and you will see.
Okay. No problem. But don't forget to come for the toasting. Okay?
I'll be back. Pack my things for me. Things I bought yesterday. Let me leave you.
Uju! Uju, one!
Auntie!
Please, let me have that back. Okay.
Well, let me go straight to the point. After the day I saw you at the show, the club, oh my god, I've never been myself. You know, the thought of you has been the order of the day. I found it hard to get you out of my mind. Baby, like seriously, you're driving me crazy. I'm dying for you. Please, I just want you to be my girl. I promise I'm going to do anything for you.
Are you serious?
For real, baby.
You know, it's as if you know my mind.
Wow.
You know, ever since the day I set my eyes on you, I've been dreaming of meeting you again.
You don't mean it?
Yes.
Oh God.
I think you had a show.
Yeah. Oh my God. I'm very grateful.
But I was waiting for you to make the move.
Oh.
Because you are the man.
Come on, give me a hug. So where would you like to spend the vow? We can go to the beach, shopping mall, or what do you think?
I think we should travel.
Exactly.
Let's go to Dubai.
Exactly. You know? Give me a hug. Okay. Sure, let's go to the car. Let's go to the car. colleague.
Margaret, what about Jane? My Jane's people. What do you mean by that? I mean, I don't know where Jane is.
No, you know.
Let's out. Anywhere.
Hi, guys.
Oh, wow. This is what I'm here.
Hi.
It's okay.
I did.
You all are welcome.
Thank you.
I guess you all know why we all are here.
Yes, so
tell us.
Can you please tell us?
Okay.
Oh.
It is to mark the new beginning of Nelly and Perry.
Wow.
Wow.
Nelly, can you tell us more about what we're hearing?
I want to say a big thank you to everyone of you. Today, I want to say this clearly. My lost but found missing ring, which is here. The person of Perry. And with this, I'm taking a toast. For the beginning of his new love, long life, much love, and prosperity. If they stop the pen, please, the toast now. Judith.
Hey, buddy.
I'm not happy the way you abandoned your best friend, Perpetua, Perry, and me.
Daddy, I'm if I tell you that I'm happy, then I must be a very big liar. I'm not.
Then go and visit her.
Visit her. Again. Okay, you were with me that day. Daddy, to go see someone that couldn't recognize me. Ha! Daddy, is that why you hate me this much? She nearly killed me, oh. Ha! Can't go back there.
Judith, this is my daughter. I believe if you visit her more often, from time to time, she will get to understand and know you better.
Daddy, I'm doing this because you're my daddy, and I respect you a lot.
That's my baby.
Okay. I will go see her. But I pray to God she don't tear me apart.
She will not.
Please, I will do as you said. Are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Can I eat now?
Yeah, in there.
Daddy.
You've been there.
Do you like the food?
It's fine.
Oh, Koro! No, be where they call.
Waiting.
Come, I beg you, wouldn't I want to tell you?
What you be the thing?
Come close now. Come here, of course. See ya, Koro. Now, this is our order, and it's not. Honestly speaking, I suspect Oga. I suspect see Oga, my occultic member.
Marvelous. You don't imagine.
How?
They suspect Oga. You don't see the talk come over your mouth.
What did I talk? He say Oga, he be me like saying he's the occultic member. And he be like say he don't use this in daughter. Do ritual. Because he looks and say this mom and dad need to behave like normal human being again.
I don't confirm him.
Say,
your head don't spoil.
Huh?
Yes! If not, how you open this your idiot mouth, they talk to organ or cutting. You know, let me call me back.
He never reached to call you. Wait. That idiot, when you talk, who get him? Let me get the idiot.
See this one? You know, I've been saying only idiots. Like, common insult, now I insult you. Also, for this way, talk now, you're supposed to collect slap.
Okay, Okoro, what if now I turn that slap? You can't be saying that me give you the slap now. What do you go do?
Marvelous, you slap me.
I swear, I go slap you now if you talk to me again.
Marvelous, you know, me no big, no big.
I swear to God, I go slap you right now. What you go happen?
Who won't slap me if I swear?
I go slap you.
What won't slap? Slap.
You slap me, daddy.
Eh?
No, try me again. No, just try slap me again now. I go wound you for here. Okay, okay.
You
did.
Hey. Calm down.
Come on, daddy. Beg.
Okoro. If una don't do gossip finish, I say una go dey fight each other.
Wait, who tell you say you dey fight? Wait, go say you. Anytime when you don't see crayfish still like this, you don't see all these four things still for kitchen, you go dey put your mouth for matter we don't concern you.
I for leave and make him beat you.
Hey, guy! How far now?
Baba, adieu!
Later now.
Okay, now. Yeah.
We know the quarry. Idiot.
Woo! No food is nice
for you. Woo! You know, since I don't go hide all the meat, Chibi, I tell you, I will hide the mic. Since I hide the mic, you don't notice that chest, don't they flat? Thief. I will tell you, the mic, when they keep, oh, take the big thing, only you go to drink them. Now I see as ambulance, won't take big pass at sea.
What are those?
He's crying.
No, very no, you know they don't come on, Titi. Sense.
Okay. When Perry gets back, tell her that I was here. You understand?
Okay, when she gets back, I go tell and say you was here.
Good.
I understand. Alright.
Bye bye.
I'm gonna take care.
Unexpected, you love me so much, daddy, but it's turning to evil.
Evil.
I know you love me so much, daddy, but it's turning to
evil.
And this is so unexpected. To me,
and this is so unexpected
of you.
Yeah.
I told you, let me be.
It's so unexpected.
Yeah, I'm not a baby anymore.
The unexpected.
Yeah, now see what you have done to me. I know not the reason why you say make I not go school. Because if you tell me, say that you love me, I don't believe it's true. Because you love me, that's why you gonna let me go. Let me face the world. Cause as you can see, I'm a grown up now. So don't hold me, papa. I beg make you let me walk up. I know go fist crying forever. So no take your blues when my raga. You say, what love's got to do? Got to do with it? Yeah. So what's love got to do? That's why I didn't tell you. So
you say,
love me so much, daddy. But it's turning to evil.
Evil.
I know you love me so much, daddy. But it's turning to evil.
Evil.
And this is so unexpected. Yeah, the way you talk to me.
And this is so unexpected
of you.
Yeah.
I told you, let me be.
It's so unexpected.
I'm not a baby anymore.
Unexpected,
yeah. Now see what you have done to me. No go here, come back, stay there, come there, do that and do this. Now see the way my life don't be. Please let me live my life as it's supposed to be. Because if you tell me, say that because you love me, I don't believe it's true. So don't hold me, papa. I beg make you let me walk out. I know go fit cry forever. So don't take your blues when my raga. You say, what love's got to do? Got to do with it? Yeah. So what love's got to do?
That's why I did tell you so.
You say,
love me so much, daddy, but it's turning to evil.
Evil.
I know you love me so much, daddy, but it's turning to evil.
And this is so unexpected.
Yeah,
the way you talk to me,
and this is so unexpected
of you.
Yeah.
I thought you let me be,
it's so unexpected.
I'm not a baby,
oh yeah.
The unexpected, oh yeah.
Yeah.